superstar just has that look in his eye. And this is one of those times.
Only on Monday nights are you going to get action like we're about to see here.
There's the bell, and all 6 foot 10 inches of Big Cass is on the move.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
And the party has officially begun.
Regardless of the rest of it, that telephone pole of a man that's in the ring and ready to wreak some havoc.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's an appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, he sees the belt. He likes to hit below it.
Afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
There's a lot of truth in that statement, especially when referring to this guy, John.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Kyle Cassidy putting it on him right now.
To the outside
like yesterday's garbage. He's wearing down the midsection.
What are these guys doing, absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Oh, look at the emotion.
No part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
This is not.
Here's your winner, Scorpion.
Well, that one was over before it even started.
Oh, come on. That's garbage. Nobody wants a count out. Get that back in the ring and let's restart this thing. You're going to be hard pressed to find action right now.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Toronto,
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be. Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
Controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Come on, get the medics down here.
Whoa, get out of the way. When an opponent launches an attack like that, it lets you know they're pulling out all the stops.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
We can almost start to see him fading now.
Yeah, with each wrench.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man, talk about a direct hit.
See it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time.